Clinical trials are research studies that are used to determine if a new vaccine is safe and effective. Most clinical trials are done in a series of steps or phases. For a new vaccine to progress to the next development phase, it must be successful in the previous stage. Many potential vaccine candidates drop out of the pipeline due to failure to advance to the next stage. Before a vaccine is ever tested or used in healthy people, extensive laboratory and preclinical testing in animals is performed. If these results are promising, the vaccine can progress to clinical trials involving healthy volunteers. These trials can be broken down into four phases. Let's take a closer look at these phases. Phase 1 is an initial trial with a small group of healthy volunteers. This stage ensures there are no major safety concerns and determines the optimal dose of the vaccine. This stage usually takes a few months. Phase 2 usually involves between 100 to 1,000 volunteers and examines consistency of the vaccine, any potential side effects, and the presence of the type of immune response expected to provide protection. This stage usually lasts several months. Phase 3 involves thousands of volunteers. It aims to gather robust data on safety and efficacy, which means that the vaccine actually protects people from getting the specific infection or disease meant to be prevented by the vaccine. This stage can last several years because of the number of volunteers needed. After a successful clinical trial, an independent regulatory board of experts assesses the clinical trial results to determine whether the vaccine meets agreed safety and efficacy standards. If so, the vaccine can then be licensed. Phase 4 occurs after the vaccine is licensed and used in the public. Researchers continue to study the benefits and long-term effects of the vaccine, and any new signals are reported to regulatory agencies and companies that make the vaccines. As you can see, clinical trials are an extensive process to ensure that any new vaccine is safe and effective. If you would like to learn more about vaccines or clinical trials, you can visit our website.